count the years on one hand that we've been together.
Hey guys, so in this video I will be showing you how I wear my makeup whenever I want to wear a bold lip color. The reason I am doing this video is because I know that in spring bold lip colors are definitely a big trend and a lot of people like to wear bold lips and like colorful lips, so I just wanted to show you guys how I style my makeup with it so it doesn't, you know, look too much and it's just all natural and it looks good, and my hands are really awkward right now. This is kind of like a two-in-one video because at the same time I will be showing you some of my favorite lip colors for the spring, but I'll have all of them listed down below so I don't have like to take time in this video to tell you guys. So if you're interested in them, I'll have them listed like in order down below. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and give it a thumbs up if you do, and let's get started. Because the lips are so bold, I'm gonna try and keep the makeup as simple as possible. So I'm gonna start off with applying some concealer underneath my eyes and on any blemishes. I am then setting the concealer with a pressed powder. Start off the eyes by priming then. For this eyeshadow, I will be using the shadows from the Naked Basics palette by Urban Decay, and I will first be taking Walk of Shame, and I'll put this on my lid, and then I'm using Faint in the crease. Use a fluffy eyeshadow brush to blend out the eyeshadows in a circular motion, and then curl your eyelashes. To finish off the eyes, just apply a couple of coats of your favorite mascaras. Apply a nude blush to add some color. I then went back to my Naked Basics palette and I used Naked Naked 2 eyeshadow to fill in my eyebrows. Then apply some lip balm and you are ready for your lipstick work. The first lip color is just this really pretty baby pink. I think of it as like doll pink. I don't know. I think it's really cute. And then comes the darkest of them all. This is a really dark kind of maroon, purpley color, and I think it's really cute for like a night out, and it's pretty bold. Then comes the classic coral. I know this one is really in and popular. This is Shocking Coral by Maybelline, and a lot of people have this, and I think it's really pretty and it's just gorgeous. Another favorite of mine is a light pink with a slight purple undertone. I think it's really pretty. And last but certainly not least is the classic, I think of it as Barbie pink. It's really bright and I think it's super fun and cute. Yes. I hope this video was helpful. I know it was pretty short, but I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.